Kung makikita ninyo sa iyang, kung mapakinggan sa inyo ang kanyang mga sinasabi sa YouTube, nariyan naman ang kanyang mga humilis. Siguro, nabasa din ninyo yung pinaka-release niya sa yung newsletter ng mga missionaries. Community Mother of the Pope, anong tawag ng publication ninyo? Kaya, basahin ninyo, nariyan ang kanyang mga huling sinasabi. Life is short. Naikli lang ang panahon. Enjoy it.
He's the same person I met 22 years ago as he was on the last serve on February 4th when he passed away. His life was not his own. He lived for God. I've never met anyone whose life was so mysterious, such that he penetrated the hearts of whoever he met. I called it a mysterious presence that he gave to all of us. I think now it's easier to find him. He's not far from us. He won't abandon us. He won't leave us. He's with us. And that is our consolation in the midst of this tragic death in some ways. Eternal light grant unto him, O Lord. And may his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.